It's the dress rehearsal game for the Steelers as they welcome the Tennessee Titans for week 3 of the NFL preseason, and that means the majority of the starters will play for a significant amount of time. I like the process the group went through this week, said Mike Tomlin. Our mindset is that those who are healthy are going to play, and we're going to leave the light on for those who have been partial participants. There have been some partial participants this week, and since we don't have to declare availability, we're going to leave the light on for them. Those guys being Antonio Brown, Morgan Burnett, Dan McCullers, and TJ Watt. All of them have worked in a limited capacity this week, and will continue to push forward toward the game and determine their availability at the 11th hour. Ben Roethlisberger and Landry Jones are expected to be the only quarterbacks to play in this game, much like it was only Josh Dobbs and Mason Rudolph last week. Specifics weren't given as to how much the first team offense and defense will play. However, the first half would be an educated guess based on past years. It'd be nice to put together a couple drives, Roethlisberger said. And find a way to finish them off. It may not be the regular season, but this is as close as it will get before September 9 in Cleveland.